Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel, and this is going to be the first video on my YouTube channel. And in this video I am going to show you that how to disable Google Ads in your browser and how to skip ads from YouTube videos. So it is a most embarrassing that whenever we try to watch any video on YouTube, in the middle of the video there comes some ads and that distract us from watching the video. So that is why I am showing you that how to disable all the ads from YouTube as well as from Google search engine, right? So to do that we'll have to go to Google Chrome, and after that we'll have to search one extension, that is YouTube ad block. Okay, so and first link you will see that ad block for YouTube. Click on that link, then you will be redirected to the Google Chrome extension, and after that just simply add to Chrome. Okay, and add extension, it will be taking, and after that it will be downloaded. Okay, it is downloaded, and now again write on the search bar Google block extension. So here you will see that the first link, ad block based ad blocker Google Chrome. Okay, click on it, then simply add to Chrome, add extension. You can see that almost 10 million plus users of this app extension. Okay, it is successfully added in Google. Okay, you can see that installing AdBlock done. Okay, you don't have to go to pay for this, just go to home and at this place pin extensions. Okay, this is it, and after that no ad will be shown to you, and you don't have to be worried about Google Ads and all the YouTube apps. Thank you for watching the video.